toothpaste. I will not be bummed if this does not work because I know this is only a stupid idea. Okay. Let's use an amazing toothpaste. It's just that I love, but I got to use it to try this. Come on, you always come out. So I'm gonna make not much, but small. It's probably not gonna be good because I already know the shaving cream sucks. I need some actual shaving cream. Hopefully this turns out good, but I'm not going to be getting my hopes up because I know this stuff sometimes doesn't work. So, I'm just hoping for the best. I'm feeling this toothpaste, it just doesn't smell good, it don't work. It's the sucky thing. Shaving cream. Okay. Might need to add more toothpaste. What? Is it working? Okay, guys, I have just put this into a container. It worked. I colored it, put some beads in, put some glitter in it. And yeah. It is green because put green food coloring. And yeah, so this is working. It worked actually. Toothpaste is the thing you want to use. It's not sticky. Okay, pose. I'll show you guys how to make some dough in a couple videos forward, and I'll show you my dough. So I'm gonna clean this up a little. So I'll sit there. Even though you can't see me, it's okay. It's kind of hard to get out, but who cares? Because you can still play with it. This actually is that. It's orange and green, but on flashlight, the orange looks like it's a hot pink. Green just looks like a neon, even though it is neon, but it makes it look really, really pretty. An 8-ounce container, but each of these are a 4-ounce. Both of these are 4-ounce, so that's what makes it an 8-ounce. And it's like butter sun, kind of. Okay, that's it. Not really good at swirls and stuff. You can still hear it poke, kind of, and everything. I'm gonna zoom out if I can. Nope, can't. Took a lot of work, but this toothpaste. What is it? The best thing to use for this dough and stuff, and the actual slime. So, go get Crest White. I'll start playing with the slime somewhere. I'm gonna put this back. I actually made this Wonder Dough. I put it in stores. Target, Dollar General, Dollar Tree. It's at every store. Two colors. And there's my back. This thing sucks at making bubbles though. like, it rips a little because, like, it was kind of sticky at first. But it sucks at making bubbles, but you can still hear it pop. So, yeah. Do not dislike on this video, like I said in the last two videos. Okay, so I did not show the clip of me making the other song, or making this song. And I will not, because it's like a secret recipe. But foam beads, go to the crafting store. Foam beads, I am giving a pack away. All you have to do is subscribe, like this video, and hit the bell. And comment done when you're done. Giving away a hoverboard, laptop, iPhone 10, and yeah, I'm giving away a bunch of stuff, gift cards for Target, Kohl's, Kroger, Walmart, anything you can think of. And Roblox gift cards. Giving gift cards for Dollar General, so make sure you guys stay tuned for all that stuff, and goodbye. Bloopers. This camera is set up right. So I just set this camera up, and I'm going to show you the clip of bloopers. Okay, so the slime did not work this time, so I'm using toothpaste. Dig it home, I'm not gonna sell. As I was saying, this toothpaste is really good. Works really good on the slime.
Mm-hmm. I've been holding on!
For about 3 minutes.
I can't wait!
They're being so annoying. Okay, so. This slime has worked good. Now, it's time to end. This bit now. It's not working. Okay, this is already a mess from the last video. My hands are all glittery. Never mind. Okay, guys, I can't even read my hand anymore. Got some more. Set up my face. I don't know where I should do it. Like, should I do it like in my or on my nose or in my eyes? I don't. Oh, it burned my nose. Nope, not doing this. Okay, guys. So this is the end of the video. Yes, I did move all the things over. New stuff. Bam. And I'm not sick. And yeah. Okay, well, see you in the video, and I'm gonna make my slime glossy real fast. Give you guys a clip of that, and yeah. Okay. Oh, that sounded so weird. Making my slime glossy. Where'd it go? Because I have probably just gonna come out. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and hit that bell. Bye!